Today's poem is The Lightest Touch by David Whyte. Good poetry begins with the lightest touch, a breeze arriving from nowhere, a whispered healing arrival, a word in your ear, a settling into things. And then, like a hand in the dark, it arrests your whole body, steeling you for revelation. In the silence that follows a great line, you can feel Lazarus deep inside, even the laziest, most deathly afraid part of you, lift up his hands and walk toward the light. Take care of each other.